He want my number, had to hit him with the
I never have.
Blessing, yeah, baby girl, you're a blessing, 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 blessing. Won't you to know you're a blessing?
Hey guys, hey guys, hey guys, let's see how you feel me, and I'm back again with another video. And today I'm gonna be doing an AliExpress haul. If you guys like my haul, let me know in the comment section, because you know this is like the easiest video for me to do, even though the outfit took a month to get here. Let's see what we have here. The link to all these outfits will be in the description. So if you want to cop, go ahead, just know it's gonna take a month. Let me know what outfits you like best. Scissors. Like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you very much. Ooh. We got outfit number one. Ooh. It's a dress. Got scrunchies on the side. You know, you can tie it up on the sides. And the top goes over your neck right here. On side part. At the back. Yeah. This, I feel like this is not no regular dress, like this is for a vacation, like a tropical environment. That's all I know, so I don't even know when I'm gonna wear this. Just look at, it's given, okay? It's given everything you need. This is the bottom part. This part, tie this part around your neck, well, behind your neck right here. Tie this part. Now I'm shining bright like a diamond. Bright like a diamond. You see me? You see me? But yeah, I definitely like this dress for sure. But like I said, this is not just a dress you just wear it to anything. I feel like we need to wear this to like, I don't know, something serious. It's not see-through at all. It's not. Next we have this clean outfit. This is longer than I thought. Jeez. And you tie this part behind your neck, and the back is kind of open. This is how the back looks. Tie it right here. And like I said, details on this, I think it's so cute. All right here. So you just pull it up. Where's my scissors? Found it. So boom, but yeah, like I said, this is a long short dress. All, most of the dresses are gonna have this on the side, so you can make it long. Yeah. Next, I have this orange dress. This is the only outfit that I was like, I wasn't sure if I wanted to get it. Let's see if I regret it already. I don't know, but it's long. It goes all the way. It goes all the way. Like, look, it's long. This part is a top-ish. Then this part is open and the back is open. I'm 5'10". Usually, like, dresses, pants, and stuff, those jump up. But this goes all the way to my feet. Over, y'all can see it ends right here. Like, it's really long. You can't really see my feet. But oh my gosh, this is so cute. Okay, but look at this. I thought it looked like a sleeping dress, but it's still just, I don't know, I still like it. Like, just look at this. And you have this little details up here. But yeah, it's gonna show your stomach too. I mean, my stomach is just flat. Y'all let me know if I look like I'm going to sleep. Ah, where are you? A brand new clothes. I look incredible. Is this fire? Or is I'm just overthinking the dress? Next outfit. If you're still watching and you haven't liked this video, like, even if you don't want to subscribe, the least you can do is like the video. Please and thank you so much. Yo, AliExpress done sent me bullshit. What is this? What is this? What? Yeah. And it's really like, it's under my ass. And I'm not too friendly now. I'm trying to straighten it. This is really short. Yeah, I think I still like it. Yo, I actually like everything I ordered. This is the first, and I waited a month for it, so I'm really not pissed no more.
A month?
I thought I clicked on a dress, not a shirt. What happened?
Don't say my name, baby.
Shoot
the whole thing.
Yeah, that's it. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.
Gonna quit. Hell no. Hell no. Well, I dumb it down a bit. Hell no. Hell.